அனைவருக்கும் மாலை வணக்கம். எல்லாரும் எப்படி இருக்கீங்க? நல்லா இருக்கீங்களா? Good evening, everyone. I'm Divya. As the spokesperson of the Pavalan household, I'm excited to welcome you all to my sister Agalya's Violin Arangetram. Before you get bored of me, I'm going to invite a very special person who will take us through the rest of the evening. I think you're in for a fantastic evening of music. She is a brilliant musician and is very close to our hearts. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for my guru, the one and only Mrs. Lakshmi Kumara Guruparan.
I think we couldn't have had a better start for this evening with the little darling Divya introducing me. So thank you for that, Divya. Shri Guru Bhyo Namaha. Namaskaram and good evening to everyone. I'm Lakshmi, your MC for this evening. It is my greatest pleasure to welcome you all to this beautiful evening of Carnatic music. Before I begin, I would like to acknowledge the traditional custodians of the land we stand upon. I invoke the blessings of the elders and parampara of gurus who have transmitted Carnatic music through several generations. I would like to remind you of the housekeeping rules. Please keep your mobile phones switched off or in silent mode during the entire performance. Please do not take any flash photography. No food and drinks are allowed inside the auditorium. Exits are on the sides of the hall, and should you have to exit, I request you to do so between the songs in order to respect the performing artists on the stage. Arangetram is very significant in the life of an artist. It is not new to our very advanced cultural civilization. It goes back to the days of the Silapadiharam. It marks several years of consistent hard work and rigorous practice, immense discipline and passion for the art, and utmost devotion to the guru or the teacher. It is when the artist steps onto the big stage to share his or her art to the world. For the benefit of those of you in the audience who are sitting at a Carnatic music concert for the very first time, Carnatic music is a style of classical music that originated from South India. Like every other genre out there, Carnatic music is born out of seven notes. The uniqueness, however, lies in the thousands of scales called raga, a multitude of talams, multitude of rhythms called tala. The central theme of all compositions in Carnatic music is both spiritual and devotional. The violin has been adapted to the Indian classical platform. A typical concert structure is much like a very grand feast, starting with appetizers, which will be some short songs. We move on to a delicious main course, usually a grand composition and a ragam tanam pallavi. And finally, the delectable desserts or the tukada songs towards the end. To take us through this musical evening, we have one of the foremost senior Mridangam Vidwans from India. He is an A-grade artist in the All India Radio and Doordarshan Kendra. His illustrious career spans over 35 years. He travels widely, performing with all senior musicians. He is a very loved and respected teacher by students all over the world. Let us please put our hands together to Yuvakala Bharati, Layajnana Ilamani, Nadavoli, Melakkaveri Shri K. Balaji. We have with us one of the most leading Kanjira Vidwans from India, known to perform with the top musicians today. He has a high academic profile in rhythmology, holding a doctorate degree from Madras University. Let us please welcome Yuvakala Bharati, Asthana Vidwan of Sri Kanchi Kamakoti Peetam, Nerkunam Dr. Sri S. Sankar. The Tambura, or the drone, has a very important place in Indian music. This evening, we have Kumari Saumya Sritharan accompanying on the Tambura. At this point, I would like to speak about the Guru, who has painstakingly created a wonderful musician out of his disciple, Sri Kranthi Kiran Mudigonda. Sri Kranthi Kiran needs no introduction to the Sydney audience. One of the most sought-after violinists in Australia, Sri Kiran started training with Sri P.S.S.R. Jagannatham and Sri N.C. Ramanujam and took advanced training under Vidwan Dwaram Satyanarayana Rao. Presently, he is the disciple of Kalaimamani Parur Sri M.A. Sundareshwaran. He also pursues vocal training under the famous Hyderabad brothers and learns advanced Pallavi techniques from Sri V.L. Narayana. Sri Kranthi Kiran has also learned to play the Mridangam and Kanjira under Varanasi Sri Kali Prasad Babu, Nerkunam Dr. Sri S. Shankar, Melakkaveri Sri K. Balaji and Sri Patri Satish Kumar. Sri Kranthi Kiran has accompanied various local and visiting artists from India like the popular O.S. Arun, the Karnataka brothers, Srimati Manda Sudharani, to name a few. He also has vast experience performing for Bharatanatyam exponents like Padma Bhushan Professor C.V. Chandrasekhar and Padma Shri Dr. Anand Shankar Jayant and Kuchipudi dancer Dr. Alekya Punjala. He has also participated in cross-genre collaborations and creative developments. He was part of the award-winning play Cracking and Counting that was featured in the Sydney Festival. A software consultant by day, he is the founder of Girvani Academy of Performing Arts and teaches Carnatic vocal, violin, and Mridangam to many students in Sydney. And now, I introduce to you the main artist, the young high school girl, and Sydney's own budding musician, Kumari Agalya Pavalan. Initiated into the world of Indian music and dance at the tender age of 6, Agalya started playing the violin under the guidance of Sriram Panyam. She continued her journey with her guru, Sri Kranthi Kiran Mudigonda, for the last 7 years. Agalya has definitely followed her guru's footsteps in being multi-talented. She is also a Carnatic vocalist, having learned from Achalpuram Sri N. Srinivasan and Srimati Malati Sivasilan and continues tutelage with myself. Agalya trained in Bharatnatyam from Sri Krishnamurti and then for over 5 years from Srimati Padmaranjani Umashankar. Agalya has also been training to play the classical piano from Mr. Joseph Blackman for 6 years. And it does not end there. She holds a black belt in Taekwondo and pursues her love for martial arts. So I think we all better watch out. Without further ado, I hand over the stage to the musicians.